And hello, you awesome people. I'm over at my parents' house, as you can see there. I've got my GoPro on the bird feeder, and I'm doing what's called remote photography, or remote. Taking remote video with my GoPro Hero 5 Black. It gives you an app that you can get. Whatever the GoPro sees over there, I can see on my phone. And that way, hopefully, when the critters come, the animals show up, I can be in here where they can't see me, and I can still film them. And so far I've gotten 10 seconds of a squirrel, so it's a slow day because it's 1,010,000 degrees out here in South Mississippi. And say hello to my dad. Hello, Dad.
Oops. Hello, Dad.
It's hot out here.
Oops. It's warm out here.
It's your fault.
Oh, it's all my fault, yeah.
Yes, okay.
I forgot my hat.
And the squirrels. So, yep.
That's smart.
That's
for the shade.
And they found it, and they're certainly not going for the...
Show me the squirrel.
There is no squirrel.
You didn't get the one that was up there?
Yeah, I'll show them to you in a little bit. Yeah, hold on.
Zoom.
Ain't that something?
Yep.
Don't you want a camera like that?
Sir?
Don't you want a camera like that?
No.
Oh, good.
I wouldn't know what to do with it.
All right, say goodbye, YouTube people.
Bye, people.